Welcome to Department of Electronics and Telecommunication with Alankar Institute of Technology. In this department, we have taken this new initiative to start our own YouTube channel. In this YouTube channel, we are going to upload all our experiments video, value-added course video, or any other important videos. This material will be available to all the students in Mumbai University, and this material will help students to enhance their learning, not just in their classroom, but even outside the classroom. I hope that everyone will like this our effort, and in case of any query, comments, anything, they can put it in comment box. Thank you.
Hello everyone, welcome to Digital Electronics Lab Experiment 1, titled To Study Different Logic Gates. Our objective is to identify basic logic gates used in digital logic design and verify their truth tables. So let's get started. For this experiment, we need a logic circuit trainer, few basic gate ICs, and a few connecting wires. So now let's take IC number 7408, that is AND gate. Let's just insert it over here. As we are going to verify the truth table for AND gate, which is as shown on the video. And so you know that we know that for 0, 0 we get output 0. Only for both the inputs 1, output is 1. For rest all the inputs, output is 0 for AND gate. So let's verify. Let's start with the connections. We are using the first gate of TTL IC7408. It is a quad AND gate because it contains four basic gates. So we are using gate number 1. Pin number 1 is input, and pin number 2 is also second input, and pin number 3 is for output. And pin number 7 is for ground, and pin number 14 is for VCC. So now let's connect all the pins. So now we are done with the connections. We are giving input number 1 to the pin number 1, input 2 to pin number 2. Output is taken from pin number 3, which is connected to the fourth indicator. We can use any of the 8 indicators given on the right side. 7 is for ground, and pin number 14 is for VCC. And since 7408 is a quad AND gate IC, so we are using the first AND gate. So let's verify the truth table now. Let's switch it on. As you can see, for both the input 0, the output is still 0. For 01, output is still 0. For 10, output is still 0. And for 11, output is 1. Hence, we verify the truth table for AND gate. Similarly, you can just remove this AND gate IC and insert other IC which you want to verify, and you can verify the truth table for other ICs as well.